A group of 17 Uttar Pradesh MLAs returning 3 days early from a so-called study tour of Europe. The Minister Azam Khan, who was angry with the attention the trip received, will brief the media today. Critics say the MLAs ignored the plight of Muzaffarnagar's riot victims back home, even as they enjoyed the sights and sounds of Europe.
It's the return of the prodigals today. 17 Uttar Pradesh ministers and MLAs who had gone on a so-called study tour of Europe and the Middle East are reaching Lucknow in the morning. The team led by ministers Azam Khan, Raja Bhaiya and Ambika Chaudhary are arriving 4 days ahead of schedule, which means they have cancelled the sightseeing plans at the end of their study tour. This mostly because of the non-stop coverage by the media even while they were at their holiday destinations. The trip attracted a lot of negative publicity, especially because they spent 1 crore rupees on this trip. The ministers were touring foreign locations while hundreds of riot victims suffered in cold Muzaffarnagar camps. Incidentally, the ministers and MLAs reach back on the same day the Supreme Court takes up a host of pleas by riot victims. The cases include allegations of gang rape to PILs over the death of children in the relief camps. The question now is, will the Uttar Pradesh administration be held accountable for the sheer apathy they showed while people suffered? Bureau Report, Headlines Today.